getting a bit paranoid in the night, but because I've hoiked this around a fair bit and it's quite flexible anyway, the head, while I'm mid-sculpting, might wobble off the neck, and the clay gets quite heavy, so I'm going to reinforce it. Go. Smearing it on.